country boy.
Yo, my chair. Oh, wait.
Sit back, yo. Relax, and strap on your seatbelt because this is the Mix Mash Broom Room. Are you ready? Can I call you Mathieu or should I say Retrovision?
You can say both, like Mathieu Retrovision.
Je m'appelle Boris et je parle français aussi.
Hey, that's great.
Thank you so much, man. How was your last year? You became number 60-something in the 1001 top 100 motherfuckers.
Yeah, I actually got the honor to finish 16th. Do we say 16th?
69.
Yeah, 61 actually.
Okay.
Yeah, it was super great. Like, it was absolutely unexpected. Maybe was also because of my tracks. Yeah, maybe Get Down, who got like a lot of support, like especially at Tomorrow, and like was one of the most played tracks on every stage. Like, there was Get Down playing on every set. So
how did
was,
the
like,
crowd react on your track?
It's actually amazing, like, to see the people singing your track. It's the first time for me, like, especially when I go to shows, for example, in Poland. Two weeks ago I went to Poland and the guys were singing my tracks, especially Get Down, like, went completely crazy.
How does it feel?
Feels unreal. Like, you're just making your track at home with your computer and then you go out and everyone sings your track and you're like, oh, okay. Well, they know it. How?
Okay, well, this is not only the Mix Mash night in the club, but this specifically is the Broom Room. Do you know what a broom room means?
Not really.
Well, look around. It's the closet on the party. You know what happens in the closet?
Yeah, some real things.
Some Retrovision things.
Yeah.
Or not?
Yeah, boy.
Are you the Dirty Devil DJ or what?
Bit. A
really?
Bit. Yeah.
Tell me one story, please.
Actually, it was back in the days in Strasbourg with my friends Raven and Crane. We kind of went a bit drunk, I think, in the apartment. We got an apartment and then we made a track out of it. And then we played it at the show and it was like kind of exciting.
It was cool or horrible?
Yeah, it was cool. It was cool, actually. The crowd response was pretty great. And we didn't even finish the track, actually. Yeah, but it's still not finished.
When I was young, I lived together in Amsterdam with a Frenchman. And now I know Frenchmen are pretty crazy. And they drink a lot and party crazy, right?
I actually don't drink that much, to be honest. Like, that was great.
Yeah, you guys are nuts.
Yeah.
In a good way. How can I describe a night with Retrovision? What's a party night?
Party night. I think it's explosive or something like that. Like, yeah.
Explosive.
Yeah, I just like to make explosive sets. So yeah,
nice.
I just have a lot of energy from beginning to the end. So yeah.
And do you also receive messages from groupies?
Not that much. Maybe more guys than girls, to be honest. But
that's
yeah,
okay.
I don't want
in Amsterdam. That's really normal.
I don't want to make my girlfriend jealous at the same moment. But yeah.
Ah, you have a girlfriend?
Yeah, I do.
How does your girlfriend feel about that? Her boyfriend is a successful DJ and right now in Amsterdam.
She's actually happy for me. Like, it's getting well. Like, she saw me from the beginning. She saw me like grew up and everything. It was pretty nice to see that. Like, to live that with her. Like, we share a lot of things.
Oh man,
yeah.
I feel it in my heart. What's your age?
I'm 21.
21. And already so developed in love.
Thanks.
Nice, man. Yeah. Hey, well, this is a broom room, so people walk by and make noise. It happens on a party as well. If you have to choose one artist for a collab and the rest of your life is solo, who is the artist?
One collab.
Yes.
I think I might choose maybe Joyride or Skrillex. I really love Joyride stuff.
Skrillex
lately.
Is your guy.
Yeah, maybe even Skrillex, because I've been a fan of Skrillex since like years. Back in the days, I was listening to dubstep in the bus like this.
And what's the stupidest thing that you did when you were drunk?
I went out of the club, actually, and I went like back home by walking, and I just fall down on the street and I started sleeping on the street.
Respect, kinda. Books. Nice, nice. That's basic stuff. You're 21.
Yeah.
That's cool. Well, can you write down your story in one word? Because this is my like mood board.
Oh.
Street sleep.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, boy.
Oh, you're left-handed. No.
And I.
That's what I told you. Left-handed. It will be fine. Street sleeper. Yes. Yes. Retrovision, yeah. Man. What are your dreams for the next 5 years?
I think it's the same pretty much for every DJ. It's to play Tomorrowland or all the big festivals, I think.
Nice.
Also, yeah. to make a big hit. I'm really focused on making big, not big tracks, but I want to make them big as possible. Like, I just like that. I just like to make music. Also have like nice collabs with the artists I like.
And they're also in the game Dubvision. Have you ever seen them and spoke about your name?
Actually, some guys on my page already say like, oh yeah, Retrovision, Dub Vision, we already seen that.
That's a dumb.
Yeah, on some festivals when they announce me, they're like, oh, it's not Dub Vision.
If you're watching this video and you ever wrote on his picture, Dub Vision, it looks like Retrovision or anything. You. Yo, DM me, please.
Yeah,
I will answer. I got your back, hombre.
Thanks, mate.
If you could say one thing to our friends who are watching Amsterdam Dance Event, what's Amsterdam Dance Event for you?
Amsterdam Dance Event is a lot of party meetings. It's like the big thing for the music industry and dance music, and also like all the EDM things. There's every label and super nice, actually. I love it. I love the feelings like around the streets and yeah.
And do you also start a lot of collabs during this week?
I actually started a lot of collabs lately with some big artists. Yeah, actually one from Mixmash, I think.
You like the shirt?
Yeah, I like it.
Nice, I will fix one for you backstage.
Aight.
And if you would recommend younger people and you want to inspire them, how do you start a collab with a bigger name to become better and more developed? Is it during ADE? Is it before ADE? Is it after ADE?
For me, it was before ADE, actually, but
online.
Yeah, online. Like, I got contacted by mail, and then I respond, and we do the collab, and we send each other like ideas, and we
love.
Send each other's like stems also to finish the track, but. Yeah, it's pretty good. Well, yeah,
thanks, bro.
You have to work hard, like super hard, constantly.
I believe anything you say, actually.
Thanks.
I hope you have such a great future and the rest of your career.
Hopefully.
Yes, it will be fine. You're a Frenchman.
Yeah. Thanks.